Hi guys, it's me, Coach Kaitie. Today we're going to be practicing our balance and our handstands. So first, like always, we're going to get our heart rate up. And this is my daughter, Scout, for those of you who don't know. So we're going to start with 10 frog jumps. Are you ready? We're going to start standing up. As you can, hands on knees and press those knees down to the ground and flap those wings. You're going to send those feet out in front and you're going to go nose to toes. Good job. And send those feet out straight in front of you into a pike and reach up and touch those toes. For me, I'm going to use the side of my house. Make sure that y'all can see me. Okay. So, we're going to be working. Sorry, I'm going to scoot y'all back just a little bit further. But make sure that you can still hear me. Front leg bent, your back leg straight. You're going to reach up and you're going to reach down and bring up.
lunging towards the ball. And you're going to pick up your foot to hold an L shape, okay? If that's too easy, you guys can go up into a full handstand. So reach up into your lunge, front leg bent, back leg straight. Reach down and come up to a full handstand. And the reason the wall's behind us is so we can help us balance. Depending on your skill level, and then we're gonna start some pull-ups. Okay, I want to make sure that everyone is using the proper form, so we're gonna bring it down just a little bit slower. That way, I know everyone is doing it properly. So to start our handstands, like I said, we're gonna go into our lunge with our front leg bent and our back leg straight. We're gonna have our arms straight into our ears, and we're gonna squeeze our ears as tight as we can, and we're gonna push through our shoulders. Down here, our shoulders are up, high as you can. Up. So when you go into your handstand, you're gonna go up, and you're gonna push through those shoulders and tighten your belly. And then make sure your head is looking out and not in here. You wanna be looking out and pushing through those shoulders and squeezing that belly muscle. A challenge for you all, for my beginner tumblers. When we do our handstands away from the wall, we're going to try and walk our feet up as high as we can and walk our hands in. So make sure that a parent is there to help us to keep us balanced so we don't fall and hurt ourselves, okay? Some videos that you guys post. So right now we're gonna stretch. Now that we're all done, we're gonna go onto a plank.